Katrina, Trick Daddy, Uncle Luke. I wish I was there. I'm gonna be out of town. My turn on the radio was not. I heard these little songs that I remember going Freaknik. That shit was everything. If y'all ever been to Freaknik here in Atlanta back in the 90s, like 99, like that, about 20 years ago, yeah, 20 years ago. That shit was so fucking hot. I was in college, all you see was asses, titties, slim waist, cute face, big booties on dudes. Freaknik was a mess in Atlanta. Freaknik was a mess. Y'all know what Freaknik was back in the days. Some of y'all girls out there doing this pow, 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 dancing, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know how y'all used to do it back in the days. Normally I listen to all my CD player, but I forgot all my CDs and my CD case in the car or at home for some reason. I don't know why. I didn't think about it. So I guess the car wasn't packed up as much as I thought it was going to be packed up. Like I say, it's speed breathing in a lot. I don't know if you can pass this car right here. I need to go a little bit faster than what you're going, yo. This is crazy. A couple hours of me cussing and fussing. You saw Freaknik back in the 90s. You saw the same bitches? Love it. Heard about the concert. I was at work yesterday. The lady who's older than I am. I'm like, you remember this dance right here doing Freaknik? She's like, yeah. I remember that. I'm like, what the hell you doing dancing at Freaknik? She's like, 20 years older than me. I'm like, what the hell you doing dancing at Freaknik? She's like, honestly, I just have a good dance. I'm like, you're funny, Ma. Y'all back up because I'm gonna be bored for a couple hours. I may just be hitting y'all up periodically, letting y'all know what's going on with this road trip. That's what I do. That's what I do. She's hanging up with Kim that she's hot now, and Kim, I guess she thinks not. But is it, don't Kim have a reality show coming out? That's same. Six and a half dozen, you know what I'm saying? Same difference. We both have reality shows right now. Love Hip Hop Miami, Katrina's on, I guess. So I got my Nikki, I guess. car show, bike shows going on. There's freaking concerts going on. Crazy. Bunch of fun out. But it's a cool place to be. But no, it's big enough for you to do what you want to do, but small enough for you to hide if you want to hide. Someone else. Until next time. Peace out.